A vitamin B12 deficiency is becoming more and more common, but how do you fix it? Well, in this video, I will tell you 9 tips for how to increase vitamin B12 in the body. If you've got questions and comments, I would love to hear from you. I'm Dr. Janine Bowring, naturopathic doctor and best-selling author. So let's get right to it. The 9 tips for how to increase vitamin B12 in the body. Tip number 1 is to eat organ meats. Yes. And if you're not a big organ meat person, you can go to some seafood like oysters and clams will give you B12, but organ meats certainly are highest on the list. Tip number 2 is to make sure that you're getting adequate sunlight. So sunlight is really important in terms of our vitamin B12 status and our ability for our mitochondria to turn that energy from the sunlight into that electrical potential in our cells. So really important for that ATP production, but B12 is part of that mechanism, along with tip number 3, which is getting enough water. So when you're dehydrated, this whole process of getting energy from the sun does not happen and will burn up our B12 even more quickly. So make sure that you keep your hydration levels where they should be with good quality water. Tip number 4 is to decrease the amount of Antacids that you may be taking. So antacids actually raise the pH in your stomach, and we need a very low pH in order to get the B12 from our food. Now, certain supplements, which I shared in another video, don't really need that low pH in terms of absorption, so you can check that out in the other video. Tip number 5 is to do a seasonal detox. So detoxification of your liver especially is super important. You have to keep your liver healthy because your liver actually recycles your vitamin B12 when you're in a healthy state. So be able to maintain your B12 levels, you have to have that healthy liver. Tip number 6 goes hand in hand with tip number 5, and that healthy liver, decrease your alcohol consumption. So a little bit is okay in moderation, but we know that too much of anything, especially with alcohol, can be compromising to your liver health and to that toxicity and your B12 status. So you got to watch it a little bit with the alcohol. Tip number 7 is to fix your leaky gut. So we know in leaky gut syndrome that those tight junctions open up and cause inflammation and autoimmunity, but also can put you at higher risk for a B12 deficiency. So ensuring that you have a healthy gut ecology with your microbiome, but also keeping those tight junctions closed in your gut is important. If you're not sure how to do that, you can check out my other videos all about detoxification and also on having a healthy digestive tract microbiome. Tip number 8 is to supplement. So when you cannot get enough from the diet, maybe you're vegetarian or vegan, you definitely want to look at supplementation. And my favorite type of B12 supplement is called adenosylcobalamin. And this is my preferred way of getting it. Also methylcobalamin. So you can get a little bit of natural methylcobalamin from something called chlorella, which is a blue-green algae, but also the adenosylcobalamin is a way to supplement, and this is fermented from microorganisms, and it bypasses the need for stomach acid, as well as going directly into that mitochondrial health so that you can make that ATP, that vital energy, because people that are low in B12 often are very low in energy, and it's important that you're supplementing, but doing it in the right way. So we can share some links for you below in the description if you're looking for a good B12 adenosylcobalamin sourced vitamin. And tip number 9 is Dr. J9's self-healing meditation for vitamin B12 absorption. So that's something that I did in another video and in our live show, and it's something that I want you to refer to. And this is something, it's a guided meditation, visualization, it's binaural beats, but also my voice that guides you through healing your gut, but also the ability for strengthening your nerves by improving that myelin sheath, which is on the outside of the nerves, which is reliant on your B12. So not only increasing your vitamin B12 absorption, but also the capacity for your body to heal at that deeper level and tuning into the energy of the universe to be able to do that. So make sure you check out that healing visualization for your B12, that meditation and the binaural beats. You will love it. It is so impactful. You're going to love the way that it helps your B12, whether you're taking B12 or not. Maybe you're vegetarian. You have to up your B12 status, make sure you check that out. So if you have questions or comments, please leave them below. I would love to hear from you. Also, be sure to share this video with someone that you think that you would be able to help with this information. And also give me a big thumbs up. Be sure that you're subscribed and turn on that bell for those notifications. Remember to always take care of your good health and to do it naturally. Thanks for joining me today.